Hi guys! We're back watching some more Nightwish.
Nightwish!
We've gotten some comments along the way, and some of you are wondering how we're choosing the songs that we're listening to and saying that we're making some odd choices. We're just looking at all the comments and we're trying to see a trend in the comments
Yeah.
and pick where some of the songs that we see several times in the comments because our take on is that must
We don't
be
know
popular,
you.
and we don't know what a good kind of do this first, then this second, then this third kind of thing is.
No.
So, like I said, we're just trying to look through the comments, see a trend, and then pick that song that
Yeah.
we see kind of trending.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's kind of all we can do.
We are in no way Nightwish experts,
No, we're
and
not. We're relying on you
this is
guys.
literally gonna be the third
Yep.
Nightwish song that we're hearing,
Yeah.
like ever.
Yeah.
So, you know.
Yeah, because we kind of deviated. We did Nightwish, and then all of you on the first video were just talking about floor, floor, floor.
So now
So
we have also become obsessed with
we
floor.
went down to watching a lot of Floor all of a sudden and seeing a lot of her solo stuff.
Yeah.
But we've not forgotten the Nightwish. The
We
Nightwish.
still remember the boys behind
We
her in the
still
band.
remember everyone in the band.
Although they're not actually behind it. It was Marco, apparently, meant to escape the guy with the
Sven, Sven, yeah.
beard. Does a lot of singing too.
Yeah.
So, you know, and has a great voice, apparently. So, yay!
We're gonna keep watching. And this is the one we noticed under our last video. Just so you know, someone linked this to us.
Which makes it easy for us.
Please link.
So,
So we don't have another vacuum situation happening
with the slowed
with the
down
slowed down
thing.
video.
So please, when you write a suggestion for a certain song you want us to listen to or react to, please send the link to the video as well, or put the link to the video as well,
Yeah,
because
makes it a lot
yeah.
easier for us and make sure we don't make any mistakes in relation to watching what you guys want us to watch.
We can't promise no mistakes in the order of
No,
listening.
no. But we're doing our best and
Yes.
we're gonna get around to every well, not everything. We're trying to get around to as much as possible. We've said in some of the other videos that we've made, we sit down, obviously, do a whole bunch of videos,
We do a
one,
batch.
we do a batch at a time because we have busy lives, jobs, kids, everything else. So we try to do a couple of each of the recommendations for different bands when we sit down. So I can reveal that today, so far, we've done two from Floor. And now we want to do a Nightwish as well. So we got that in there. Anywho,
And then we've done some
we've done some
non-Nightwish related
completely
stuff
different stuff as
too.
well.
Rosalía and One OK Rock.
Yeah, but we're
So.
not forgetting anything, and we're watching some now, and then we'll watch some when we do our next batch again. So keep the recommendations coming.
Yes.
We will keep going.
And remember the link.
I think we've
I know. I just don't want to be yelled at in the
enough.
comments for the video being slow. Comments.
This time we're watching Nightwish. Yours is an Empty Hope.
Live
Live
at Wembley.
2015.
Yes.
And it seems to be with lyrics and maybe even with subtitles in Spanish.
We do have some Spanish
We
viewers
do have
now,
some Spanish viewers,
so.
so maybe they'll go over and watch some Nightwish. Who
Yeah.
knows? But this was what was linked to us directly, so this is the one we're doing. So let's get into it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Welcome to this unique Nightwish show here in a sold-out Wembley Arena. Just so you know, we will film this entire show with you here to immortalize this special moment. So let this become a night we shall never forget, okay?
Thank you.
I'm missing the hair.
Yeah.
I'm missing the hair to do something with.
I was just... if they didn't have the symphonic...
Yeah. Yeah.
...music in it, this could... Especially with the pyrotechnics and everything, it was like, this could be an Rammstein. This is not a bad... That's not a bad thing. But, like, that... This is... We like this music.
But I know someone under one of our other videos was quite upset because we used Rammstein as a reference. We like Rammstein.
Rammstein
is good. Music as well.
We don't care if you don't like Rammstein. We like Rammstein. So there.
There you go. No, I only stopped it because I was kind of really into it. But I just want to say that lead-in guitar was just like, yeah. I'm in. And I really like the harder feel of this one as well.
Yes.
The last one we watched was a bit more poppy, we talked about, which wasn't bad either. But I really like it.
That's what we were saying. The other one was like from an 80s or 90s action movie.
Yeah. This is like, yeah, I really like this guitar. I really like the lead-in. I like the more hard feel of this one.
Yeah.
So let's get back in. The growl this time.
Mm-hmm.
I like the backup from Marco, right?
Yeah,
Marco doing
Marco,
the growl in the background.
Is he
like
the one growling, or is she?
I think he is. I think he's doing a background, like, is he not? I think it's him.
I feel like it's him doing the background
like growl while she's singing the Yours Is an Empty Hope. He's doing the background growl
The Yours Is an Empty Hope is so low that it could be both. It could be both a man's voice and a woman's voice, and that's why I'm sort of like,
I think whoever's growling is growling
in a way. I'm not usually too keen on growling.
No, but it works. But it also because it's the double, isn't
it's
it? You have the singing and the growl.
Exactly. And it's not a whole song being growled.
I honestly can't stand
when that's the case.
Yeah,
so.
No, I'm not.
But it works for the whole thing here, especially because the Yours Is an Empty Hope. You know, and then the demon-y voice.
It works. Yeah, I'm with you on the whole, like, I can't listen to a whole song that's just been being sung in a growl.
No.
But I love the growl intermittent in a song.
It's makes like thin. It's used effectively.
Exactly. You gotta use it the right way.
Yeah.
And it's being used the right way.
Absolutely.
Because from what I think, at least,
mm-hmm.
it's being used as a background to her singing the Yours and the Empty Hope. We'll see if that's right. I might be wrong.
Someone singing Yours Is an Empty Hope.
And that really works.
Yeah.
That really works.
It really works. And again, I love the whole, like, the changes in the music and everything. It's
and
just,
like I was saying, it's melodic.
It's, yeah, it's just
symphonic.
Yeah.
But hard.
And again, you know, like, it's movie music. It's a soundtrack.
Yeah,
the
totally
movie,
could.
The movie may not have been made, but it's a soundtrack in the best way. You know?
Yep. Yep.
Love it.
Love it. Love it.
Keep going.
Keep going.
When the first couple of times we heard Yours Is an Empty Hope, the singing sounded like his tone of voice.
Yeah, but I felt like it sounded like hers as well.
Well, sure, but, you know, that's
oh,
because
God.
She can sing everything, and
well,
apparently Growl,
I mean.
Too.
You're, I think you're right. I think it was him.
Mm-hmm.
And I think she was growling.
Mm-hmm. Which, again, awesome, because unexpected.
Yeah,
I mean,
completely.
It's not usually the woman growling.
I just said the...
Girlfriend.
But no, completely. That came out of, well, it didn't come out of nowhere, but.
No, it came out of the
came
song.
Came out of the song. And I'd seen it before, but thought it was different. But then I noticed it, and I think you're right.
Yeah.
What the heck?
Or.
What the frick?
Or. They are literally.
Maybe they're switching it up.
Switching it up.
Maybe they're switching.
Tricking us.
Maybe they're.
So, is it Flora growling the whole way, or is it, well, not the whole way, but in the, you know, every time the
yeah.
growl is there, is it Flora growling?
Or are they switching?
Or do they switch it up just to mess with us?
Did he growl?
Or maybe Marker is not a growler.
Marker?
Marker? Marco.
Marker? Marker is a growler.
Marker.
No, you're right. But I have to say, he has a good voice.
That's exactly what
well,
I was
about
to say.
You did tell us that he actually is quite good. He's a good singer.
But
he can do it as well.
He is a great singer, and he has this tone that I really like
mm-hmm.
in a male voice.
I feel this is going to sound stupid, but he sounds like a male floor. You know what I mean? That's why I thought it could have been her, because it just sounded like a slightly deeper version of her voice.
And then not, because... While she is very obviously classically trained
well, yeah,
in the way she's singing,
not.
His voice is way more just obviously rock.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean. Where her, when you hear her sing, take away Nightwish and all of the music and you know, just her singing, you don't immediately think, oh, she's the singer in a metal band.
No.
Whereas his voice is more like, ah, I could see him singing in a metal band.
I want to say this, you also didn't get quite as much of the classical feel in her voice in this song, except for the break part where she did the, like,
thing. Of course
there
not.
You can feel it.
Finally,
but in the
that,
other bits,
again, gave me the floorgasms. But
yeah, of course, you get them every time. But no, but this time you got more of a harder feel to her voice.
Yeah.
She can switch it up. She can do the hard and the soft and the beautiful and the melodic and the symphonic, and she can do everything.
But we've been saying that since the first video.
I know, but I'm just reiterating
it's just
the fact.
More and more obvious.
It's been pounded into our heads.
Yeah.
That Flora can sing just about everything.
Mm-hmm.
Guitar was great.
Yes.
Like the key, that I'm noticing more and more as we go along, like the keyboard and how that complements the music and lifts it to a different kind of level.
The whole setup on this stage, and you know, it's probably not true, but the way it's filmed, it makes it seem like it's not that big of a production.
Yeah.
Which
they're still filming.
But which gives us a chance to see all of the.
Yeah,
the whole band, all
components.
Of the components, better than in the first one we saw.
Yeah.
Exactly. So, you know, and that's amazing because they're all very obviously extremely talented.
And I was just, this tells of my age, when I was seeing, I was like, when she started swinging her hair about, I was like, oh my god, my neck.
I can, but then I can't move my neck.
I was about to say
the
next
week.
Day we're just like,
yeah, no.
No. I think that takes a lot of training and practice, probably.
Yeah, but also, can we use the excuse that, you know, the whole arthritis in the neck is the thing that runs in our family?
Sure.
Not that we have it, but, you know.
No, we don't have
it. It's an excuse.
So. But we can
so
use
we can't
it.
Do it.
I'd like to.
Yeah.
I'd like to one day sit there, have the hair down for once, let go.
Yeah.
Anyways, this was awesome.
This was a great recommendation.
This was a great recommendation.
Mm-hmm.
If some of your opinions are that we shouldn't have gone this direction already, or we should have done a different song, then tell us in the comments and link us to what you want us to watch.
Yes.
Because we are just...
Diving in head first, and we're just going...
We're going by the
seat of our pants. Exactly.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you guys so much. Like, subscribe, comment with your recommendations, even if they're something different from Nightwish. We're going all around the world.
Or even if it's not even Nightwish.
Yeah.
And if it's something else.
Yeah. And
did Marco have some solo stuff?
I don't know, but I think he had some where it was just him and Floor, maybe. So we'll have to check it out.
Or a different band, because we want to hear that too.
Well, I was thinking, I just wanted to mention it again, because we did mention it on one of the other videos we shot today. Best of Sagas. We've not forgotten about it.
Nope.
We will get to it. We'll probably be shooting that next time we get a batch round.
Mm-hmm.
But we're just getting so many recommendations, and it's getting hard to fit it all into the little slots of time that we have, so it's going to have to be spread out a little bit. But we'll get there.
We will get there.
I would really like to see some more from that, from Floor, and from the other, and Henkport.
Yes.
We're not dissing on Henk.
No.
He was a great singer.
He is a great singer, but he was a classically male singer. I didn't say typical male or classic male, I said classical male singer.
Singer?
Singer.
He's a singer. Yeah, but
which obviously, because he apparently played the Phantom in
and
the
Dark Dimension. And was a favorite of Andrew.
Exactly, and that is a classical male part.
We ain't dissing on Henk,
is the
point. He was very good. And I would like to see him do other stuff as well from Best of Sagas.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to be exploring that whole thing as well.
Yeah.
And
if you don't want to miss it, because like we said, we don't know when we'll get to it, but if you don't want to miss it, subscribe to the channel and then put the notifications on.
Click the bell. Down
then,
here.
You know.
And then you'll be notified when we have some new content up. And when we get some more content for Nightwish, Henk, and the other singers from Best of Sagas.
That we don't know who they are, but we would love to hear them too.
And, you know, might not be your cup of tea, but we have some other reactions that aren't maybe what you would normally listen to.
This is the thing. This is the
maybe
thing that's
you
great.
Can learn something new, just like we are.
Yes.
We have some Spanish music. We have some Japanese music. maybe give it a listen.
Yeah.
See if that's something for you.
We're discovering tons of
music.
We're
discovering loads of so. Music. So maybe you can come on this journey with us.
Yeah.
I know there was someone in the comments that wrote, oh, I had no idea there was so much good Japanese music.
Exactly.
So
and that's exactly what we were thinking.
So someone's doing it with us. So thank you guys so much for watching. Like we said, like, subscribe, comment, click the little bell, get notifications, and we will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.